gone, Cage.
Cal, better, now that you've taken down every hired gun that Soktoma sent after you.
Yeah. Be good not to worry about bounty hunters for a while.
Yeah. About that. Oh! That's a good trick! I was just a bit off.
No. It wasn't. What is this, Cage? How much did Sork offer you?
Not enough. But then, every hunter we took down drove your value up. Now you're worth my time.
You're how they tracked us down in the first place.
Now you're getting it, bud. I've been known to hunt a bounty myself from time to time. Still, that was a big pool of contenders to carve through. I think you're the real deal, Jedi.
Want to find out just how real? Not too late to put this behind us, Cage.
No chance. A girl's got debts, and I've been waiting a long time for this payday, Cal. Long time. But most of all, I can't stand all this damn peace and quiet! Face me! No! Come on! Come on! This is what I live for!
And it's what you'll die for. Last chance, Cage. Walk away.
That's not how I play.
Each other?
We go way back. How about we bring in this Jedi together? Split the bounty right down the middle.
I'm not here for the Jedi.
No, it feels good not to be the target for once.
You have no idea how valuable this woman is.
Well, when you put it that way. Listen up! There's two kinds of people in this galaxy. Those with live thermal detonators, and those without. I trust you boys can do the math.
This is a good find.